When you walk into a pole, you see the workers working there at a table with the supplies. These things don't occur to you. There's so much that goes on in the background. You know, what a voter is concerned about is the ballot, who they're going to vote for, to make sure they're on the voters list. But there's so many pieces that have to go in to make that happen. On election day, it's 193 locations that we're running. You have to make sure that everybody's there, everybody shows up on time, everybody has the right supplies. Supplies bag, scissors, tape, string, everything you could possibly need. Suppliers don't often have 5,000 pens on hand to deliver shortly before an election. So these are things that we have to plan for well in advance. We need to print 400 voters lists. They're about 700 pages each. So it's about 30,000 pages that the print shop has to deliver, and they have a short window, 3 days to deliver those. Every step in the process is so crucial, and every step that's missed could have huge ramifications down the road. So you have to rely on the entire team. And that's something that we really do. We rely on everyone.
For information on election 2018, visit winnipeg.ca/election2018.